So you have, let's say, a vibrational advantage. You have the advantage of knowing that with a little bit of focus, that you can accomplish something energetically that will give you a leverage that will carry you far further than the majority of the population who is depending upon action to make things happen for themselves. So if you'll leave this gathering with this word in your mind, leverage, we're speaking for you, I am going to experience the leverage, the advantage, the power, utilizing the energy that creates worlds. I am going to do the energy work first, and then I'm going to follow my joyful impulse to the action that will demonstrate what I've created vibrationally and energetically. We're speaking for you still. I am no longer going to rely upon my action to fix things, to make things. My action will, from this point forward, be the way in which I enjoy the things that I've created through doing the energy work. My emotions mean everything to me, because my emotion is my indicator of my alignment with my power or not, my alignment with that leverage or not. When you move forward with negative emotion, you're out there on the raw and ragged edge on your own without any of the resources or any of the infinite intelligence or any of the advantages that you receive when you are in alignment. You just cannot get there from there.